So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find the part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I...
So, this is, He's Gastropub in Battleplex. If there's any... Anywhere in the universe we'll find the part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise. Pads are on the fritz.
Choosing Ms. Zircons. That is a popular one.
Spend much time here?
Yeah, this place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
Welcome to Xerkes, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Xerkes, where we slaughter with a smile.
Xerkes usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Xerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu.
Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer. Pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Xerkes is a violent spree zone. Taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you. Take out those pirates. Don't worry, I'll win you that part.
So, this hit list of the Emperor's, are you...
At the top? You bet.
I hope Doctor...
Fight! Large Eventually and dramatically, I will get my revenge. But here, take your part.
Ooh.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine.
In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
There's no fans in these! Little Zircon was put Rivet to the ultimate test! How will she fare? Battling with only an enforcer!
And see if we can find that phase quartz.
So, if your Zircon, Zerky, is non-violent, why does he have a battle arena?
Well, Zerky's is a family business. He runs the gastropub, and Ms. Zircon sponsors that arena. Zerky. Charming arena announcer.
That is, quaint.
Welcome, fans and thieves! Tonight, Little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test! How will she fare? Battling with only an enforcer!
Ha ha ha!
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track without falling off your steed? Sarcasm! How is little Zerkai meant to
little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes.
Hold that thought.
Ever dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound! Get ready to dig your way to victory, sugar!
Phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe.
Hey there, Rivet! If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend.
Slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
to the ultimate.
One of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Enjoy that.
gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't going to be easy.
Yes.
Hold that thought.
No, it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon.
Anyway.
Yes. But Phase Quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hello, Dimension. I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lumbaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.